Hello, everybody. This is a 2022 special video. I'm gonna be doing one face cam video. Alright, because it's 2022, because why not? So, yeah. I mean, like, yeah. Ooh, perfect. Alright, there we go. So we're gonna be doing some more Save the World. Yeah. Alright, but I do wanna try something. Confirm. No, I found this out. Ooh. Yeah. What do you get from here? Holy shit, that's so loud, bro. Alright, there you go. I think that changed something. Not too sure. Bro, we got some, like, so many cards, bro. Right, let's see right here. Alright, one of them. Alright. A hunting rifle. XP. Common. Rare. I'll take it. They're okay. Alright, well, that's not bad. Stop it! A good one for me to do. Boom. Alright, let's see what we get here. Apparently nothing really. Oh, I actually got like a lot of purple stuff there, so that's actually pretty good. Resources, pretty loaded on resources. Schematics though. Commands though. Do we have any new heroes? Manage. We have new heroes or something. Let me do it. Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing here. I actually like. She kind of like the grenades. Creep the grenades in there for a little bit. Alright, so apparently tutorial quest. Apparently we're almost done with the tutorial quests. Sorry about that, guys. Alright. Let's do this. Hopefully we get there. I don't know. Hopefully we do. I need to take off face cam and just change that real quick. There. Is that better, bro? I hope that's better. Girl, you fly and ghetto. I am in my room, so it's gonna be a little laggy, so don't mind that. Alright. Yeah. My dog's in the room with me. I'm not gonna show you guys my dog though, cause yeah. That'll be in a later video.
Alright. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out of my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
Where do we go?
Turned up in your research.
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
How am I supposed to locate his van?
Tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
That's total chaos.
Exactly. And
I can craft it. Oh, I thought I could craft a Zapatron.
Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
Not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray saving the world side by side.
It's cool, little robot. I get it. But you're gonna come around.
Well, that's why. Let me open up my timer. There we go. That was not good. I missed that shot. Please go. Forgot that these aren't my keybinds, bro. What's four? Ooh, you know what? I just had to, bro. Alright. Swerve, okay. Sorry about the lag. Well, this place actually looks pretty cool. There actually was a chest here. Oh, y'all. Alright, so. Alright, guys, let me just fix these keybinds, bro. RE1 wall is gonna be Q. This heck is this guy's van at, bro? Oh, we're just collecting these along the way. Bro, don't tell me his van was here this whole time, bro.
That looks like Alaris to me.
Well, what do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van.
Kind of like his guitar, though. Not gonna lie.
Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
See, guys.
Ray, it's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon.
Will it keep the van in the air?
Don't leave him, bro.
Don't.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Where do I feel it?
Where do I actually feel this thing? Alright, so where would one be? Oh, did you guys see that, bro? This is just great. Now this? No, I'm just mad, bro. Better not still be following me, bro. Where in the incarnation do I fuel this up? Bro, I have to survive, like. Yeah. Alright. If we're doing that, then I need it. Bro, what do you mean I don't even have enough? I don't even have enough for that. Oh god, we're gonna die now. Tell me there's a gun that I can craft. Shoot. Alright. Let's see if I can make some more traps. Alright, I think we're ready.
Defend the van. You've got a bonus in play.
Okay, I didn't think they would be coming over here though.
Oh, this ain't gonna be pretty rough. Oh god, we lost. Thank you.
god, I'm running out of ammo, bro. Bro, the van's about to die. Is not one of my favorite ones, especially with very high ping. You know, you guys can see the ping is extremely high. I do not like that whatsoever, bro. That was like the worst one in history, guys. I am not joking. The worst one in history? I hated it. I don't like this one. Hopefully I get something like good, I guess. XP is always good. What's this?
We got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that ship of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm.
Oh, okay.
As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
Does not give me an idea.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is, in fact, disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore and the more survivors we can save. Might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.
What scared me? Yeah, if you guys do enjoy this video, please subscribe and like. Also, comment down below if I should keep face cam on. Anyway, I could care less about face cam, but you know, it is what it is, so, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Peace.